Karen, get ready. Wait, what is this one? I'll never play this one. Oh, it's ready. Thank y'all so much for just listening and letting us play our songs that we wanted to play and that we love and that mean something to us. We really appreciate it. We don't all get to do this very much. So. I have really cool friends, don't I? I'm so excited. All right, ready?
Yes!
Two, three. I was really nervous because I haven't played this one and I had to play, so I was freaking out.
Shit, now you
have to play. You have to play? Can you play it? Okay, I want to play. Anyway, Nicole, are you in here? Where are you? Natalie and Nicole and I wrote this song. It's my most favorite song I was ever part of writing in the whole world. And we all felt like we should write a song about things that really matter and going back and thinking about simple things and what means something to us. And like I said earlier, getting to just sit up here and sing and do what we do in damn country music, Jesse. But we won Song of the Year this year for the ACM, so thank you so much. Thank you for letting girls win something, for writing something. We appreciate it. Anyway, sing along, because this is automatic. Put her in a payphone, dried laundry on the line, watching some tea in the window, talking about the telling time. Seems like only yesterday I kept a blank a sip. Record the country countdown, cause I couldn't buy it, yeah. Cause we drove all the way to Dallas just to buy an Easter dress. We take along the random dollar, stand in line to pay for gas. God knows it's shifting gears, ain't what it used to be. I learned to drive at 55, just like a queen, three on the street. Hey, whatever happened to waiting your turn, doing it all by hand, cause when everything is handed to you, it's only worth as much as the time you put in. It all just seems so good the way we had it. Back before everything became automatic. If you had something to say, you write it on a piece of paper. Get it 3 days later. Boys would call the girls, girls would turn them down. Staying married was the only way to work your problems out. Hey, whatever happened to waiting your turn, doing it all by hand, cause when everything is handed to you, it's only as much as the time you put in. It all just seems so good the way we had it. Back before everything became automatic. Yeah. Come on, let's take a picture, the kind you gotta shake. Hey, whatever happened to waiting?
time you put in. It all just seems so good.